Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So this game called as Art of Conquest, and this is a paid promotion video. My job is to introduce you guys this game. So simply short, this game's genre is MMORTS, MMO real-time strategy. So I am controlling one of the five races in this game, and here there is a town system, and you can see here I can change race if I want to. There are five races: human, dwarf, lich, rakan, and sylph. They are not available yet, coming soon, because this game is still very new, which just got released in June 6, 2017. So I am now is using human race, and this is the castle. If I change into the other race, the castle will be different. I don't have enough honor. Yes, I need to collect this, keep playing the game until I can get this one. After that, I can change my race. But as for now, in this town, you can build so many things, like you can upgrade barracks, you can recruit these soldiers and things, and bring them into the fight. Okay, so basically in map, you will see enemy like this, and you can attack them. So this is the battle gameplay. So you can see those enemies, and you can deploy units like this. Okay, and then you can deploy heroes too. And then yeah, that's the main hero. And let's try bring archer. You can set the formation like that. One hero can bring two groups of army. If I bring one more like this, I can bring another two groups of army like this. I need this lance and sword units to tank the damage. And wait, let's move this one here, the hero, this one here. Okay, and then we can start the fight. Each hero will have skill like this. I can use this one, for example, to attack this part, and boom. And the skill will be having a cooldown like this, and I can use the second skill after the cooldown is gone, like this. Blade dance. Boom, 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 boom. That's really cool, actually. Okay, so this is actually the battle. Yeah, the battle gameplay is like this, and I can heal the injured ally with the other hero, like this. Okay, so this is versus normal mobs, and after I won the battle, I can get experience for the hero, and then I can get the loot like here, like this, and there is quest like this. You can do quests, get the rewards and things, and here on the map, you will see that the map is very large, very wide, like this. This is my current position. The green area is my kingdom. If I go to the red kingdom, let's say if I want to go here, okay, you can press it on the map, and then the hero will automatically walking there, like this. This is the enemy's town. If I click this, there are some enemy's town. I can attack them if I want to. For example, this attack. However, I don't think I have enough power. This town's power is 16,000, and mine is only around 2,600 something. Definitely going to lose, so I'm just going to leave. Anyway, you can attack the other player's town like this, and you can also challenge the other players, like doing PvP like this. Yeah, ready to attack. No, I will lose if I attack this player because I have much lower power. And yeah, so you have to grind, raise your character's level, get some good gears, raise your skills and things here. Every time you use the units to attack the enemies or normal mobs, your units might get injured, and you can heal the enemy here like this, or you can just disband them. You can just disband them like this, disband, and then create the new one. I mean, recruit the new one from the town. So basically, this game is kind of like the Battle of Six Kingdom, and you need to conquest the other area. The more area you can conquest, you are more powerful. I mean, your kingdom. And on the hero's part, you can raise the skills, the abilities like this, and you will be able to reset the hero's ability every 48 hours for free. Whenever your hero's getting a level up, you will be able to unlock new skill, and you can also equip them with the equipments you got from the map. The interaction between players, you can also attack the other enemy's town like this with your friends. You can attack the same town with your friend and try to beat the town, and yeah, that's kinda like, you know, cooperation things. Well, since this game is MMO, it is actually kinda similar with the other MMO, but this game also has real-time strategy in it. Yeah, so MMORTS. You can also borrow troops from your friend, from the other player. I cannot showcase it here because currently I am playing it alone. I don't have any other friend playing this game yet, maybe. There is a lot of things to do in Art of Conquest. You can focus on grinding, raising your characters, leveling up your characters, make your character stronger, or you can also fight on the border, try to conquest the other enemy's area, something like that. Okay, anyway, let's try to do one more battle before I end this video. Maybe I can try to do this. Okay, let's try to fight this. Okay, the enemy power is only 1200 something, so I can use soldiers like this, and let's move them a bit behind. The main hero is pretty tough, by the way, so it is kinda okay to put them in the front, and archers behind like usual. Okay, like this. This should be good enough. My power is more than the enemy's power. I can bring all four heroes if I want to, by the way. Okay, let's attack with the skill. This one is quite powerful. This warrior. Then I can heal.
Heal wounded warriors.
Okay. Sword dance. Can attack this one. Wow. Instant kill. Now let's take down this tower. They are moving automatically and we can control the skill. So it is not something like fully auto battle. You watch them fighting and see the battle result like, you know, some other games. You can control the skill in this game. Which is good. Okay, so I got some treasures from beating this. And I got a quest completed, nice. Okay. And you can access your town anytime. Okay, let's heal the injured characters. Let's try to build something. Level 2 hospital. So I think that's all. This is Art of Conquest. If you guys want to support this channel, please help me by download and try out the game. And you can tell me your opinion about this game in the comment section below. Please download the game using the link on the description below, because that will support this channel. And yeah, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye, Art of Conquest. Punch.